like acquiring materials of soy? Like, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna craft? Like, yeah, right. Ah, very cool. What is that? Is that a monster or? Oh God! What the? Doesn't look like it's a monster. Where'd they even come from? Was it just in the corner the whole time? What the hell am I supposed to do? Dude, this is like way too dark. I feel like I made the game way too dark. I think I need to fix it or something. I feel like the world monsters are like way easier than I remember. But maybe it's just like... Yeah, I was saying, like, I know how this shit works. So there's always gonna be one sitting here. What is this? Summoning spirits? With a summon, you can summon ashes, various spirits, consumes FP. Nah, that's cheating. That's cheating. Nope. I'm not gonna do stuff like that. That is cheating. That is like making fights 2v1. Soy champ, soy champ. Very soy. Am I supposed to jump down? Oh, I can jump down there, I guess. I feel like. I don't know. Am I supposed to jump down? Not sure. Huh? Why can't- I can't slash? What just happened? Huh? What was that? I couldn't slash. What? I literally sat there stoned. Like, I couldn't move. Pay up Messina? What is this? Oh, my bad. Well, what can you do, bros? What can you do? What? What is this? Wait, am I leaving or what am I doing? What was that? I think I opened this door by pulling that lever, actually. I think that's what just happened. Okay, I'm not gonna get my souls. I mean, I can get my souls. Should I get my souls? It's only 2,000. I mean, 2,000 is kind of a lot, though. I feel like I have to go all the way up there, though. Dude, fucking soy champ, bro. Dude, these things give no souls. I have to go all the way up there. It's kind of a lot of souls, though. Yeah, there it is. I was gonna say, like... It's not that hard to go up there, I think. There's something... I can run through this thing, right? I think? Yeah. Just walk. walk by it, but I'm just being safe. Oh, it's just like not activated. What? What the? Whoa! Dude, what the fuck? I lost my souls too. I had 2,000 souls. Dude, I know where those guys came from, bro. What can you do? Dude, this dungeon is Omega Shard. I'm gonna go. Does this thing get activated now? Yeah, okay. Activate this thing. Kite it back. Didn't get a notification from PayPal. Might be. Thanks, brother. No problem, man. No problem. I mean, I literally told you that I would do it today, so I don't know. I don't know. Maybe check your PayPal, bro. Where'd they even jump from? There's one right here. Oh, there's two. There's three. Oh my god, there's so many on the wall. What the sway champ? What? Dude, what is happening? What level is this place? Anyone know? I don't know, I feel like this place isn't that hard. I feel like it's kind of like level appropriate. Doesn't seem very hard. Level 1. Dude, I can't go to the boss because there's that thing. There's like that one thing. I don't know, maybe it's like some nice ass food. So, I want to get that one thing. There's some sort of loot. It's probably nothing. It's probably like literally just like some collectible item, but I can never. Wait, why is it down? Huh? It's just not activated. Cool. Pog. But yeah, I couldn't live with myself if I just skipped like content. I don't know. I see something to loot, and I'm not looting it, so. That's really weird. Can I even like get this thing? Fuck. I say it probably jumps now. Well, I can just leave. Oh fuck. Can I stop crouching? Hello? Alright, there we go. I didn't even know what I got, honestly. I think it was some embers? I don't even know what. I don't know what I got, honestly. I don't know if it was Pog or Unpog. Erdtree Burial Watchdog. It's a cat, though. Isn't it a dog? It's literally a cat. Hello? Holy shit, what the hell? Bro, it's squatting. What a funny boss.
Why is your character black?
I want to be like Jubei when I grow up. Dude, what the fuck is it? This boss seems pretty easy. Oh! Dude, I'm so stupid. I don't know why I rolled back. Wait, am I dead? This boss is so easy. How am I dead? Okay. Why are you adding one of my mods to start Dota? Like, he controls the stream. Are you autistic? What's happening? Wait, why does Pepe W not work? What the hell? Shit. Cat chest. He gonna shoot fire? I was gonna say, it looks like he's gonna like shoot fire from his head. I play really safe when it comes to bosses and shit. I don't really play that aggressive. Probably can though. Oh my god. I could have played aggressive there for sure. Dude, okay. Healaboo's like really slow, but he has a few attacks that are like not so slow. I can't really outrun it. I mean, if you play close to him when he does that, I'm sure you can just like run in circles around and hit him. I think he does like stabby or something here. He just like some... Dude, okay, he's actually scaring me, bro. What the hell? Holy shit. When he gets on his hind legs, bro, he means business. You guys think I kill bosses too slow? I don't know. Oh my god! It doesn't matter what you guys think, actually. It doesn't matter what you guys think. As long as I kill the boss, that's all that matters. Okay, I fucked up. Okay, I'm trolling a little bit here, bros. I'm trolling, actually. Dude, if I die to this boss again, I swear to god, it's gonna be so fucking pathetic. This boss is, like, so fucking easy. This boss is actually just a joke. Holy shit. 90 degree insta turn slash. Oh my god, how? Cat chest. How? Dude, what the fuck is happening? Oh, that was kind of cringe that it took so long for me to kill him, not gonna lie. Noble Ash, Sorcerer's Ashes. I don't know what that means. Is that good or something? Dude, I only got 1,200 souls. What the weak champ? Return to entrance. Is there something else here? I'm a little miss. Is there? Can someone tell me? Is there invisible walls in this game too, or no? Yes, of course, bro. I don't. Maybe I've missed an invisible wall. Fuck. Probably missed some already. Alright, well, one dungeon complete. One dungeon. 19 souls. Absolutely sick with it, bros. Monkeys? Or these people? How many souls am I getting for that? 19 again. What? Okay. Let's go here. How do I unlock the map, by the way? I feel like I've explored this area pretty well, but it's still grayed out. Is it just walking around and eventually explore it, or is it like a map item? I forget. There's an icon on the map? Cannot rest at sites of graves right now. Why not? Is a cutscene or something coming on? There's an icon on the map. Icon on the map. Icon on the map. Icon on the map. Don't. Icon on the map. Help? With the map menu, you can check the current position, terrain, and you can also free the base. Lastly, through your map, you can select any of the sites you visit. However, some dungeon. Look above the ruins. What's the ruins? Above the ruins. What is above the ruins? I don't understand. You're number two. How do I remove markers on the map? How do I remove markers? Remove beacon? Oh, there he goes. How do I remove these things? Zoom in on number four. Oh. But how do I discover terrain? Is there like no terrain here? Like this is like brown area. There's no detailed environment happening or what? Exactly where the rune symbol is. Where's the rune symbol? What are you guys talking about? You guys are insane. What is a rune symbol? Or you guys are making no sense. Zoom in. Oh, this thing? Is that it? Is that a symbol for me? What the hell? How obscure. Okay, so go to this thingy. Okay. Yo, what's up, man? Yo, me and my Jubei is gonna take you out, bro. Dude, I have so many smithing stones, actually. Oh no! I think you already alerted the guys. You already alerted the troops. Another smithing stone? God damn. Okay, boys. Okay. We have our fucking work cut out for us here, bros. One at a time, bros. One at a time, please. No autographs. I feel like I'm on easy mode or something. I don't know. These guys are like so fucking weak. I'm way too good at this game, actually. I'm literally just like 1v5ing right now, bros. I don't know. Are they backing off? Holy shit, they're actually scared of me. I'm just like owning way too hard. Damn, I'm like way too good at this game. Holy shit. Wait, who is that? Oh, that's the big bad chief. Dude, I'm actually way too good at this game. What the hell is happening? How did I get so good at this game, guys? This is impressive. Is this the map right here? Oh, map has been found, my neighbors. All right, nice. All right, time to kill this guy. I've been avoiding this guy for a while, but it's time. What the fuck? Oh, a wolf's helping you. Very nice, sir. Very nice. Get a fucking 3v1 going on, bro. Well played. I'm just gonna flask up. I'm like, bros. Fuck, bros, what can you do, bros? No, bros! This guy's like way too fucking hard, man. Like, I don't know. This guy is just fucking cheating. It's so embarrassing. How do you even kill this guy? This is impossible. I feel like spells is cheating in Dark Souls. Like, if you use spells, you can probably kill this guy so easy. But if you, like, play it legit, like a real human being, you know, you don't use, like, sissy spells. I don't know, bros. I don't know. I think I need to go kill some other people to get some souls. If you kill a horde of dudes, you get whatever, I think, right? Or these guys look hella dangerous. What the hell? I wonder if his HP resets if I run away. Like, de-aggro him. I don't think it does. Okay, bros. Oh my god! Dude, I need some easy pickings. I need some easy pickings here to get my souls back. There's gotta be some like outliers here, some weaklings I can pick on. Really, there's nothing? I already killed everybody? What the hell? Holy shit, there's a chest here? Bog champ? Flail. Ah, that's garbage. I'm not gonna use that. That is really cringe. Yeah, he still has low HP. What is this? Love abusing animals. Okay. This is life or death here, I have to be careful. I'll be good. It's down here. Any sexos down here? Dude, I have no HP, man. Any booby traps? Cringe, cringe, cringe. Cringe, cringe, cringe. I don't know, I don't think I can kill that big guy, honestly. I think he's too hard. I need more flash charges. Holy shit, what's up, bro? I mean, I can just fight him, and if I lose, I just get my souls back anyway, so I'm pretty sure it's... Alright, boys, let's see. Unlucky, guys, unlucky. Oh, what can you do? What can you do when the Jerusalem's coming for you? I don't even know where I TP to. Oh, a little squirrel! Or raccoon or wombat or something. These guys give pretty good souls, man. 64, and they're like mega ease champ. Use your horse? That's cheating. I refuse to use my horse in combat. That, I feel like that's just like way too soy. It's like spell usage. I don't know. All that shit's like too soy for me, man. I mean, horse to travel, sure, but horse for like combat? Nah, I'm good, bro. Soy, way too soy. Shit, this fucking lag. Ooh! Oh, that's a great sword, never mind. I don't like great swords. Alright, bros, here we go. The great battle continues. Holy shit, there's just two guys here doing nothing. Three damage. Little quick chip there, boys. Holy fucking lag. Have they tried making their game not laggy as fuck? If there's like a move I can do that, like, okay, I definitely rolled. That was just a lag. I mean, I'm kind of owning him this time. Oh, baby, holy shit! Dude, I'm actually just like straight up owning him now. Holy shit. Just run into him, you know? Dude, this lag is literally just griefing me. Like, I don't know. Can they fix their fucking game? Kind of embarrassing, guys. Kind of embarrassing. I don't know. Spend $5 million and you can't make a game. What can you do? How many souls did I even get? The game's lagging. It didn't tell me. I feel like I didn't get that many. How many souls did I get? Did you guys notice? turn down the grass. All right, bro, I'm on it. Stop smoking so much weed. $260? That's it? Bro, that is not worth the time investment. Okay, okay, okay. It's fucking 5v1. It's like my pubs. At least I killed him once. You know, I killed him once. I could say I killed him once and I move on with my life. Counter's been done. I cleared out the area, I think. I mean, I'm pretty sure I've already explored this entire area, but I just want to kill that guy, like I said, so. Aren't I supposed to get, like, flasks back? I think I'm not getting any flasks here. Smithing, so man, I have a lot of smithing. Oh, there he goes. Alright, let's summon my horse and explore a little bit. Let's go up here. Chests on the cardies? I already did that, bro. Also, I didn't, hey, man. Can you please not do backseat gaming? Please, bro, please, bro, please, bro. I'm gonna fucking permban you, fucking stinky monkey. Oh, I didn't open this one, I guess. No, I did. Fuck off, man. My neighbors! This is a bad guy? No, sorry, bro. Holy shit! Where the hell did you come from? I think there's gotta be something here. This place looks a little too conspicuous. Oh. Teardrop scarabs. Defeat them or flying flash. Okay, that's pretty useless. There's gotta be something here, bro. This is way too weird. A random building in the middle of nowhere? I don't know, guys. I don't know. Oh, I forgot what rune fragments do. I don't know if they're important. I don't think they are. There's like a million of them that you find in the game, I think. They're like on top of buildings. Holy. Man, what the. Slag.
Dude, calm down.
What's do anything for 5 days so a month's worth of shit.
I don't know.
Yo.
Where am I supposed to go? Where can I explore? Explore more rock formations? See what all the rocks are about? Does it tell you where dungeons are? Not really, I guess. Does it? I mean, what's this thing? I should go there, maybe? Gate front. Not really. Down here, it looks like there's something. I'm pretty sure, if I remember correctly, there's like a dungeon here too, no? Or is it over here? I'm gonna follow that path. What the hell are these things? Buttholes? 13 points. Golden rune. Oh shit. Rune fragments. I really don't know what these do. I have no idea. Does the game tell me? Let me see. Maybe I can go into inventory and it says something.
Dude, calm down.
Rune What's fragments, happening? Material used for crafting items.
I don't know.
Elden Ring Frog's Okai Egg.
No, it's just something. there's something around these rocks. Any rock enjoyers in the chat today? No, wrong button. Okay, I already went through there, so there's nothing over here, so let's go this way. What the hell is this thing? A turtle? Ouchie. I'm gonna leave you alone, little turtle. Yeah, so it doesn't tell you on the map that there's a dungeon here. Okay, so you kind of have to like run all over. Why is stream lagging? The stream is not lagging, it's the video game, sir. Cracked pot. All right, I have something to give to Jibei after the stream, I guess. I'm sorry, I feel like there's like a million wolves here or something. I can't see shit. I think I have to turn my game up. This guy's like mad incognito mode. Holy shit! What was that? Dude, I can't see anything, bro. Holy. Bro, I'm as blind as a fucking bat. Let me close my blinds. Maybe that'll help. There's a boss in here. Yeah, there it is. Traverse the mist. A little bit of a lucky dodge there, bros. Okay, getting a little greedy. I need to learn his skill set first, bros. Let's relax. I ran right into that one, bros. What can you do? Silly slash. My favorite tactic is just back rolling, by the way, if you guys haven't noticed. Dude, holy shit, I mistimed that so bad. Thanks. Dude, it's just so slow. It's so slow killing him. I mean, it's my own fault, so. Souls, 4,700. What am I at now?
Holy pog champ, the flame drake talisman.
1,000 souls, is it, bro? What the hell? Why are you playing that game? Types XXX feeling pro 69 XXX. Great question, man. I think it's because I want to. Nah, actually, FromSoft. They know I'm a big time streamer. They know I got millions of viewers around the world. They know they got the biggest market in Peru, Brazil, Russia, just the places with lots of GDP, lots of money to spend on games. So like, hey man, we're gonna pay you $1 million to play this game. So like all the Peruvians can afford who can afford this game can buy it. So yeah, that's why I'm doing it, bro. XD, why is your avatar like that? What's wrong with being black, and why are you typing XD? I don't know, kind of weird, man. Feels weird, man. What is this? With Ashes of War, you can use Ash War to grant skills and infinities. Well, I don't care about no Ashes of War, bro. Flask. Can I upgrade my flask? Do I have anything? I don't have enough golden seeds, apparently. Do I have a sacred tier? Apparently I don't have any of this shit. What can you do? What can you do? If memory serves correctly, you're supposed to level up vigor, endurance, and dexterity for like how I play. So I will do that. Okay, let's see. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let me think. Should go to this butthole, maybe? I mean, I should level my weapon. I'm gonna level my weapon. I have a bunch of stones wherever. Even if I don't intend on using the scimitar for very long, I have like a million smithing stones, I feel, so why not? Oh man, I don't have any like runes or souls to level it though. Alright, I have a +2 scimitar now. How much more damage is that? Let me see.
Dude, calm down. What's happening?
I'm Zerix, thanks for the
5 months,
man. Deserve, very true, very true, sir. Wait, which one am I using? I can't even tell. Which one am I using? 1925. It's not that much more damage. Alright, no, I'm using it correctly. What is he doing? Oh, what the hell is this?
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call...
I don't think I can call...
Trifle not with me, Tarnished. Or didst thou merely forget the name of the spectral...
Oh, I do have it, actually.
Thou art to call for... Ah, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrance for...
What was that?
Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Erdtree. The spirits will obey thine command but briefly. Now it is thine. Forgive my doubt wish. How long will it be before the Tarnished?
I see. Oh, now he's awake.
Well, you're back.
Can I sell shit? I feel like I have a million items to sell. Golden rune. Oh, these are just souls. Oh, is there a smithy? How do I sell all these? Oh, there he goes. Oops, I didn't sell all the rows. Sell all the loot. I don't need any. Oops. Flame boost fire damage negation. That's. Pep W dumbass. Dude, I'm never gonna have armor. I'm never gonna use armor. Armor is for soys. Level 21? Kinda over leveled now, bros, I think. I don't know. What the hell is that noise? What is that noise? Alright, I'm going down to the butthole, I think. I don't think the horse takes falling damage. Well, apparently it does. I mean, it makes sense. It would be kind of weird for the horse to just jump off cliffs and not die. So, that does indeed make sense, logically speaking. This guy isn't that hard, I feel, honestly. His skill sets, like, take forever. I'm gonna full HP, because he hits really hard, I think. Ah. Miscalculation there, bros. Yeah, I feel like you can just keep doing stuff like this. Okay, I messed up, rules. It's so laggy, man. Do I need to turn the settings down or something? A little too greedy there, bros. A little impatient, bros. A little impatient. Okay, I'm probably gonna die. I feel like you can sit under him a lot though, honestly. Okay, holy shit, did a fucking... Probably gonna die, I just wanna see how much you can like kinda sit under him. I feel like you can do it a lot. Okay. Turn off tray racing? Can I do that in the game, or do I have to go out of the game? Tray racing system. Turn it off. Holy shit, off. It was on high, bro. Bros, that's quite enough. That's a lot. The difference between high and off is something else. Damn, it's a lot smoother. Holy shit, there's like no lag now. Well, maybe spoke too soon, let's see. Okay, yeah, there's still some lag, bros. There's still some lag happening here. Holy shit. It is not gone. Probably dead. Lucky. Why are you ignoring my questions, bro? I literally haven't seen a single thing tonight. Turn that shit off, bro. What's happening? Is this your first playthrough? Yes. I played before, like a year ago when it came out, but I only did Marga. That's like all I did. I did Marga and I did like one cave boss. I did not play very much. I'm just like testing out to see how close I can play to him. I have a pretty good idea how to play it, but I just want to see how I can push my limits. Fight him on your mount? Brother, I am not fighting any boss ever on my mount. I will refuse to play this game on my mount. I will never fight any boss ever on my mount, sir. I will never fight any enemy on my mount. That is cheating. I will not do it. I can easily fight this guy without a mount, so I will do it. Not greedy there. that hits me. Holy shit, though. Sposs has some like nice skill sets. Like, he's not too cheesy, but he's not too weak either, you know? Alright. Just getting used to it, bros. Thrallzo, thanks for the 2 months, man.
I don't know.
Looking sexy as ever, Maso.
What about jump attacks? Why would I jump? Alright, I'm gonna play this legit now. Normal horsing around, bros. Can't really hit him after he does that. Unlucky. I tried rolling with it and it just didn't work for some reason. This boss is easier on horse, to be honest. Okay. I'm sure it is. He has a horse. It makes sense that he's easier on a horse. I'm sure a lot of outdoor shit is much easier on a horse. I'm not gonna do it though. Trying to back roll with it, but I just can't do it or something. Like, I can't time it correctly. Holy fuck. I got stuck on a rock, thank god. I can't see him. Now, there we go. I want to back roll with it, because if I don't back roll with it, I can't hit him afterwards. So, just can't time it. Put 10k on the line? What is the... I don't even know what the bet is. Tree Sentinel within 8 more attempts. Bro, there's literally no way. I don't know when the hell this bet was put up, but I'm sure I can't do it. Pretty bad bet. Oh my fucking god. You can't have to dismount while you're jumping or something. Honestly, when he does his little horse stompy, it's kind of good. Okay. There we go. Dang, the timing down on that one. Thank you. I don't know. I feel like I'm crouching sometimes. Like, when I press back, I'm, like, crouching instead of rolling back. That's why. Unlucky, bros. God, he has so much HP. I feel like he has more HP than Margot. I wonder what level you're supposed to fight him. I'm like fucking cornered, so I'm like spam rolling away. Unlucky, bros.
Unlucky, bros. What can you do, bros? What can you do?
Dude, Mason, just postpone this boss until you have some legit DPS. 12-hour timeout. Bro, I literally don't want any backseat. I don't know. You think like, oh man, thanks for the advice, Frog. Like, shut the fuck up and keep it to yourself, idiot. Just laugh at me dying. Like, I don't want to hear you, like, try to tell me how to play a game. Like, hello? This is Elden Ring. I'm not looking for legit pro tips, my friend. I am just playing the video game. I'm just enjoying it. This is part of the enjoyment for me for these kind of games. Like, obviously, I could sit there and farm fucking creeps for 10 years and get level 50 and then do this guy. I don't want to do that. Like, it's not a mystery that this guy is really hard for my level. It's not a fucking mystery, bro. That's part of the enjoyment. Dude, I just couldn't roll the side. I'm dead as fuck. I'm like, gross. God, this guy is actually really hard though. This guy's harder than Marco, I feel. I mean, he's... I don't know, he's actually not that hard. It's like a lot of patience. There's like a certain skill sets you can abuse. It's really similar to Marco. Like, there's just certain skill sets you can abuse, and others, like, you really have to be patient on. I mean, I'm just gonna die, I don't have any class. Yeah, he's really tanky. He's got a lot of, like, armor and HP for sure. Alright, I'm gonna try playing more patient than doing this guy. Because I don't think he's, like, undoable, right? Impossible, so. Like, I'm just gonna play him like I would like a real boss. Timing that one's kind of hard, it feels like, but maybe I'm just being bad. Probably just bad. Oh, Really? I can't believe it, honestly. That shit's like so delayed actually. Ask RTZ for help? Well, I guess he is done with the tournament already. Already eliminated, so maybe you could help me out. Give me some pointers. What the fuck? I don't think I've ever seen that move. Which is wild. What is he doing, bros? Can't see him, he's behind a tree. That time I didn't have to roll with it. Okay, very nice. Just on a rock, bros. What can you do? Alright, bros. Don't get too cocky now, Mason bros. Don't get too cocky, Mason bros. Oh, Mason bros. You gotta look too cocky. Every time I dodge one of his attacks, it just doesn't matter. When he does that move, it's like, it makes me, it's like such a bait. It makes me want to hit him, but I know I can't. It's so stupid, actually. Like, I just want to hit him after he does that stupid move, because it looks like it's an Omega windup, and he's like gonna get stunlocked, but he definitely does not get stunlocked. I thought I did that way too early. Yeah. What the fuck? What is that? Looks like he gained a new skill set, bros. Fuck. Dude, I had it too. I had it actually. I mean, that was phase two, right? So, I don't know, probably did something different, but I was doing well. I was doing well, bros. Getting it though, I'm getting it. What in the world? Dude, I feel like his charges hit at different angles or something. I don't know. I feel like that was like more of a behind the back rear deltoid slash instead of just like a side slash, like a lateral slash. You know what I'm saying, bros? Like, this guy's been hitting the fucking gym with these moves. Going aggro mode, bros. Going aggro mode. Unlucky, bros. Unlucky. Always a bait. It's like, I don't know, man. Dude, my finger's starting to hurt. I don't know how people play controller games all day, by the way. It's actually really weird to me. Because I feel like my fingers, maybe they just develop calluses or something on their fingers. It's like weight training for them. They like grip the controller and they build the like calluses on it. I don't know. I feel like they do. I don't know. It seems weird, bros. Unlock you guys. I think you can hit four times maybe. Maybe I've been hitting too few. Okay guys, you can't hit four times. Three was the correct limit. Three is the limit, I've learned. Try not squeezing it so hard. Yeah, squeezing my hog too hard these days. Definitely a problem.
Bro, go level up! I'm an advice frog, by the way! I have to give advice! Sweet champ, you must do it my way, sir! I'm from Reddit. Reddit's down, so I have to come here to give advice to people that don't ask for it.
Holy shit. Holy fucking lag. Dude, normally both of us lag, but I don't know, he didn't lag at all or something. He kept moving. What can you do, Bruce? Jesus, I didn't roll there. Chargerino? Thank you, sir. One, two, three! Alright, bros. Bit of a mistake there. What can you do? Yeah, when he takes that running leap, you think it's like you can hit him afterwards, but no, he recovers very quickly somehow. Bit of a WCYD, yes. I think this area is much better to fight him in, honestly. It seems way more open. Better than between the rocks. Okay, that's a misplay. That's a misplay for this. Yeah, unlucky there, brothers. Alright, phase two, bros. Phase two.
Finally.
We in phase two now. Holy shit, that was like an Omega Slam. Yeah. Yeah. Omega Slam. Oh fuck, I mistimed it. Really holds that slam. I feel like I'm gonna get him pretty soon, honestly. I'm feeling good about the progress. Okay. I want to bait him out into the open again. I like that area much better. Perfect gameplay so far, bros. No hit run? No hit run? Man, do it, bros. No hit. Whoa! What?
What's happening?
I don't
know. Yo, leave the gopher alone, bro. miss that.
What's happening?
I don't know.
I love Night Elf.
Whoa! Sweating, bros, I'm sweating. Seen him do a slam after the jump, and then like the AoE was even bigger on that than normal, I feel. Dude, he's dead though for sure. Unlucky there, bros, unlucky. Literally, nah, man. I pressed W. I pressed circle. I pressed circle. No way, bro. No way. No way, bro. I pressed circle. No fucking way, man. No fucking way. Is this shit trolling this fucking hard, bros? How do I equip a two-hander? It's not two-handed. Why is my shit not two-handed? There it goes. Where's my shield, actually? Shouldn't the shield be on my back? There it goes. Does having the shield on your back do anything? Does it give you, like, extra armor? Dude, look at that Pac-Man gameplay. Holy shit, bros. That was insane. What a joke. What a... What can you do, bros? I'm gonna kill this boss for sure. I can feel it. I can feel it in my bones. There's no way I don't kill this guy. There's just no way. Like, I'm just too good at fighting him now, I think. I've mastered the Tree Sentinel. Look at that. Look at this gameplay, bro. Like, it's kind of a joke for me now, I feel. It's like an unfair advantage. Okay, I should have rolled. Unlucky, bros. Unlucky. Dude, I'm getting a little tired, bros. I'm getting a little tired here, bros. I don't know, bros. We gotta clean this shit up. We gotta make some clean gameplay here, bros. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna play clean now. I can kill him. I'm just goofing around a little too much here. Being a little goofy boy. A little goofy. I'm being so lazy, honestly. It's very cringe. I'm just like being tired or something. Like, it's so obvious how to kill him. I'm just like being stupid about it. Okay, I'm gonna try. I can kill him. He's really not that hard. You just have to play it a certain way, you know? I honestly think phase 2 is easier. Like, okay, I don't know why I'm rolling into that. You can't roll into that. I'm just being, like, so lazy right now. Look at the warthog around here, guys. It's trolling, man. The warthog's trolling. It's just rolling into the horse. Alright, phase 2. Oh! the fuck, man? I'm tilted now. I don't give a shit. What a fucking joke, actually. What a fucking joke. What an absolute fucking joke, bros. One sec. Okay, one sec. That's Discord. That's not the right thing. No more trolling, bros. No more trolling. I'm done trolling. There will be zero trolling policy from now on. Zero troll tolerance in the chat. Anyone trolling gets perm banned. Anyone trolling gets perm banned, guys. Swing a sword. It's like he breathed on me or something. Okay. Starting to make backwards progress, I feel, on this boss. Dude, I had him too. I actually had him. Holy shit. I literally had him, bros. Okay, no more trolling. I'm going serious mode right now. Sorry guys, I'm not gonna interact with chat. I'm not trying to be funny. I'm literally just tryharding now. Sorry guys, I know. It may be a little boring, but I have to do it, guys. I have to do it. Yeah, okay, bro. Yeah, that makes sense, man. That makes sense. That moveset makes sense. Don't worry about it. It's making a lot of sense, man.
My nose.
chat, boys. Fucking chokes into the fucking chat, boys.
I'll play it cool. What can you fucking do? I don't know. Actually, after he does the charge, he can sometimes do the shield slam in the air, and it's like, I don't know. You have to like time your roll, obviously, because it has such a massive AoE. But if you don't roll immediately right away when you hit him. I mean, the only solution is to only hit him two times when he does that, when he charges through in the next round. I mean, it's gonna take forever, but I think it's like the smarter thing to do is just only hit him two times so I have time to react. Or I can just like, I can just spam roll, right? If I only hit him two times, I can just spam roll, and I'll always live, no matter what. It's like really soy though. But it's probably the right play. Okay, that was really bad. One thing I will say is that you always have to play towards the shield side.
Dude, calm down.
Big hammer things open.
I don't know.
Just cheese it on the horse, Mason XD,
no.
Easy.
Yeah, you always have to play towards the shield side. Otherwise, it's like a lot harder. He doesn't block with the shield or anything. Run away! Dude, look at the thing roll through. Holy shit. I'm fucking lucky, guys. The rocks. What can you do? What can you do? I don't know, like it just doesn't make sense. I don't get it. I think the only safe thing to do there, cause you can't really tell what he's doing honestly if you hit three times, you don't have time to react in my opinion. Cause if you like dash once and then you hold, I don't know. I don't think it works. I think I just have to hit him two times. If I want to play like that, I have to hit him two times. I can't hit him three times. To be fair, I didn't really know he phased either. I need to get up for a second, walk around. I'm getting hella stiff. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh man, I want to kill this boss and I'll play Dota, but I need to kill this boss first. I can't go play Dota in my right mind without killing this boss, so I need to kill him. I almost had him that one time. I mean, two times he's gone kind of close. Oh, I farted. Oh man. Okay. Jesus, what the fuck is he doing? He's going psycho mode. After his charge, if you hit him on his like sword side, he always like manages to counter if you hit him three times. Play something you should notice. Here I can hit him three times pretty safely, I think. Yeah, cause I feel like he has no counter attack when you hit him on that side. Please stop, game. Please, man. The game is trolling me a little too hard now. Tree man, I feel like the worst part about this boss, like one of the worst parts, is just that there's like so much fucking shit. There's like rocks and there's like rocks and trees and like. Okay, he's phased, so I'm only gonna hit him two times on his jump now, honestly. Or he charges through, only two times. One, two, okay, I messed up, whatever. It's gonna take a lot longer, but I think it's like really safe.
Bro, stop running away, you have to hit him to kill him, you know. Stop getting finessed.
Just for that, I think I'm gonna run away a little bit more this try. Play even more safe. Oh! Ran to the ground on that one, bros. Holy shit, ran right into that one, bros. What can you do? What can you do? I think there's no way I kill it here. Give it the old call to try, though. That one guy must be really pleased. I mean, like, 10% progress in like 2 minutes now. Holy shit, that iframe dodging though. Dude, I'm like missing my fucking attacks. Last two charges, I've only hit once. If you only hit him twice and you immediately roll, I don't think you'll ever get hit by any of his attacks. I'm like whiffing. I don't know how. I've never whiffed before. That move lets you hit once, maybe even twice if you're fast with it, I think. Or you time it very well. Fucking tree. I'm not even gonna bother. I can hit there, I know that moveset, but I'm not gonna bother. I'm gonna stick with what I know, like where it's 100%. Maybe boring, but I think I can do it. I almost missed time that. Holy fucking choked that shit hard almost. Fucking almost choked. Holy shit.
Collections in the hunger chat right now. Can we get some collections?
No. Not gonna go for it. Not gonna go for it. Wait it out. Big smooth. Can we get some fucking collections in the chat, boys? Can we get some collections in the chat? Clutch! Fucking 1 HP from like 50%. 1 HP from 50%. Holy shit. Golden halberd to fucking easy boys. Holy shit. Dude, I only got like 3,000 souls from that? What the fuck? Holy shit. The clutch. The fucking clutch. That was actually clutch. That was crazy. I don't know when I'm pretty sure I had 1% HP, or I was this percentage from like 40% onwards.
What's happening?
Holy shit. Cool Ranch to Rio Girl, thanks for the 34 months, I appreciate that. Yep, first attempt of that shit too. Alright. Alright. Alright, done with Elden Ring for now. I'll play some Dota. Holy shit. That was crazy, bros. That was crazy. dude, my hands are like sore from like gripping the controller so hard. Alright, let's unplug this thing. Oh. Time to use armrest. Oh. Alright, let's see. Okay, I'll be back in a little bit. I want to take a quick break before I play Dota. So, be right back.
We'll be right back.
Hello? Oh yeah. Searching game query, very nice, very nice. Alright. You guys enjoy the old Elden Ring content though, or what? Type 1 if you enjoy it. Type 2 if you don't, guys. Type 2 if you don't, guys. No? Well, perm banned. We love variety, types Italiano. Will you play Elden Ring after it? Yeah, I will. Elden Ring after. Sadly, there's just like not a lot of variety games that's like I really truly enjoy. I think the only variety games I've ever really truly enjoyed on stream were Resident Evil, but it was kind of scary for me, so I haven't played it much, and the Dark Souls series. I mean, Left 4 Dead 2 is fine for like 30 minutes or an hour, but I can never play it for longer than that. But I could play something like Resident Evil as long as they don't get too scared for like more than an hour, or I could play like Elden Ring or Dark Souls for like hours. But yeah, I cannot play like Left 4 Dead 2 for 2 hours. I'd get really bored, honestly. Same with like Jump King. I'd get really bored for sure. Very bored. Quarry's fun. I mean, story games are kind of fun. It depends, though. Do the Outlast? Nah, I'm good. That shit is way too scary. I refuse to play Outlast. I'll never play that game. I'll never touch it again. Shit's too scary. Play Conqueror's Bad Fur Day? I see, sir. I see. Very bad faith of you. Alright, what's my rank? 217? What can you do, bros? What can you do? What's some dank carry heroes we play today? Dude, I haven't played Slark in forever, it feels like. I have not played Slark in a long time, bros. Very long time. I don't know, I feel like Radiance on Abaddon isn't even necessary, but maybe I'm high. What happened the last time I played Lightshare? We just like auto won, right? So, I mean, honestly, yesterday I played pretty well. I think I could have won the Marcy game and maybe the AM game though. The AM game I threw. This game wasn't winnable. I think my team was just too dog shit. Their draft was better than ours too. I mean, I really don't think we should lose this game, but it has not much to do with me, I feel. Is Radiance safe lane good? Or is Radiance good at Lichtier? I mean, I don't know. Lichtier is like probably not that good of a hero, but if you were to play him, I feel like Radiance is a pretty decent build. Hello, good sir. Hello, X God X. Play Lycan? Nah, that shit's really bad. That's scary. I'm like positive it's like not good. I'm not gonna play it. Blade Techno. Some blind pick AM, see what happens out there. Looks like an ass AM game? Really? Isn't AM pretty good versus fucking sniper and techies? I don't know, I think it's a really good AM game. AM is not very good versus PL. I don't think that matchup's very good. I think it's a pretty easy PL game, honestly. But we'll see. Maybe not. I mean, if Bloodseeker gets farmed with, like, Radiance and shit, I think it's not a good PL game. We'll see. Kinda depends on how good my Bloodseeker player is. I don't know about this one, bros. Seems a little cursed. Well, I think my mid laner is pretty happy with that one, even though Sniper got a double kill. Chill. He just stood there! Dude, what the fucking bot gameplay was that? Like, we're actually, like, winning this lane so hard. Fuck. Dropped. Like, I don't know, man. You're just, like, running into dusk like an animal. It's so weird. Very weird. My support player owning, guys. A classic. My support with the double kill. It's a fucking easy champ for us, boys. Support double kill. Crazy, crazy. It's pretty decent, though. Because the look at the wave, you know? They're getting denied. It's good for us. Can this thing fuck off and aggro this, please?